This is not a video that you want to miss. If you're interested in AI app building, this is a tool that you may have not heard of before, but by the end of the video, I have a feeling you're gonna want to try it out yourself. Rocket lets you describe what you want to build, and it'll use AI to build a fully functioning product. Thank you to Rocket for sponsoring this video and letting me show you what's possible with the tool. What makes Rocket different is the finished result. It's almost like having a designer and a developer and a product manager all in one, so your output is really high quality. So we're gonna build an app that generates flashcards for students to study with as this example. Now, you can go to rocket.new and build this alongside me for free, so I recommend clicking the link in the description to do that. And afterwards, you can share it on socials on X, Instagram, LinkedIn, or YouTube with Rocket, and they regularly share publicly their favorite builds. So here on the left side, one thing that's cool right off the bat that I haven't seen with a lot of other AI app builders is asking us what framework we want. It has a default framework, but we can also customize it, but I'm gonna go ahead and use the default framework. It's thinking and coming up with what it's going to do next. And here we are on the next step. Again, this is giving us more control than I've seen in other tools. It's letting us decide which screens we want to generate and also letting us know that the tokens used, which is how you're charged, is based on the number of screens that you do generate. So I want to do login, register, dashboard. I'm going to just do all of them in this case and build my web app. But it's nice that it gives us the ability to generate less screens if we just want to start out and test something out more quickly. And then here on the left side, we can see it's working on all of these pages and it's loading and just telling us the progress of them as it's working. And here we are on the preview tab. And I like that it's telling me just to set expectations of how long it's going to take. I'm going to take 20 to 25 minutes to build. I will build a well-researched, well-designed, written, and functional solution every time. Now, this is the promise that it's going to be better and more functional and just higher quality in one shot, compared to tools like Bolt or Lovable, where maybe you get some results quickly, but you have to iterate a lot. So if we click compare our 10x execution, we can see what Rocket is promising, that it creates amazing moments at first sight. It builds the most stunning and well-researched comprehensive apps for our ideas. And you can compare it, the 10x execution, with other tools. So just as an example, if we go to this example of an office asset tracker, we can compare basically what it's doing. So on the left side, 19 screens generated in 19 minutes, and we can view it or watch the video, but here versus Lovable, Bolt, Replit, and V0, they're saying one screen generating it in 2 minutes. So that's the difference here. And you can scroll through and see all the different screens that were generated in that first prompt. So really excited to show you what this looks like after the 20 minutes of generation. So I'm gonna pause the video, come back, and we'll see if Rocket is able to do what it claims. One more thing just to jump in before we show you the final product is Rocket also does have templates, which is really nice that you can start with to save you on tokens because you don't have to build up the tokens from the start. These can save you a lot. If you want to do SCRM, for example, you can start with this template, save 1.5 million tokens. All right, so we have our finished MVP. Rocket says it completed a comprehensive authentication system. It has flashcard management, built study dashboard, and then login credentials to test it. So here we are in the dashboard. And I will say it looks really good. Overall, looks good. There's a little bit of design issues here on the left side. Maybe that's even just like a spacing issue, but overall, looks very good. And it also has sample collections. So let's test it out. Let's study. And it has a lot of features here. Let's click to reveal the answer. Cool. We can go to the next one. Goodbye. Yep. So it added these basic ones. And this is really pretty polished. I'm pretty impressed compared to other tools and what it claims of being able to have a much more polished, built out app. Of course, it takes a lot longer. It seems to be true so far. So far, I am impressed with this. We can log out. Here we have our log off page with our demo credentials and log back in. And then you can also go up on the top and just view the different pages here that it created. So there's a lot of different pages and it really built this out. And then we can also see up at the top that took about 700,000 tokens because I started with 21 and now I have 20.3. So just for reference, that's how much it took to build all of this out. A couple other features, you can view it on different devices, what it looks like on desktop, on mobile. So it fully mobile optimized this. And then if we go to project settings, we can see under integrations, We have integrations built in, so you can easily add things like Stripe to accept payments. You can add Supabase to have real authentication so users can log in. And maybe we'll test that in a second to turn this into a real web app. Other things like Resend for sending emails, OpenAI. So all these different integrations to help you add these features. So I'm just curious, if we click on Stripe, you just add your API keys, and then Rocket is going to help you add in your Stripe payment. And for Supabase, you can go ahead and connect it to your Supabase account and then disconnect it. So I think that's what I'm going to do next, because we've built out like a really nice app, but I want to see if I can connect it to Supabase and turn this into an app that anyone can use. So the difference here is with Supabase, we can add a real backend with real authentication so anyone can sign it. Right now, it's just a demo. It's built it all out with the setup, but we need to connect to a backend so that it can actually do it. So I'm going to go ahead and authorize and connect my Supabase account. And then I can go down and create a new project here. And then we just have to go into our Supabase project, get the API, a non-key that it's asking for, paste that in, and click save. Now I'm going to say, now that our Supabase account is connected, can we add the full backend database with real user auth that anyone can use? And then on the left side, after some work, basically Rocket is now telling us our project schema is ready to push to Supabase. So just go ahead and click that button. And then once that's finished, the database migration is going to be complete to Supabase, and then it should work now with Supabase. So let's try it out. Let's publish the app. All it takes is one click. It's going to publish directly through Rocket. And I have to say, everything with this app so far is really polished and really impressive. You can also add a custom domain, it looks like, but we're just going to start with the default publishing right on Rocket. Okay, so here we are on our published site, on our public URL that anyone can access, and we can test out our app the same way we could in the preview, but now it's in a full web browser, and we can go into any of the examples, and we can go ahead and test it out and see all the features and see how it works. So I hope that you enjoyed this video. We built from start to finish a fully functioning web app. We even connected it to Supabase, and you could see how easy it was to do that and how Rocket is integrated with Supabase to push the migrations, set up the database, do everything that you need to easily connect with Supabase, and has all of the other integrations that I listed as well. Thank you again to Rocket for sponsoring this video. Click the link in the description to start building with Rocket for free. And again, share what you're building with Rocket on social media, and Rocket might just feature your app that you built with them. So thanks again for watching. We'll see you in the next video.